In this segment of the Word tutorial, we're going to learn how to insert icons in a document in Word. So we have a document similar to this, and now we want to enhance this further. We have inserted pictures in the document, we have inserted a table of contents, and now we want to go in and insert or utilize, learn how to use some of those additional tools such as inserting icons in this document. Go, let's say, to a specific area of your document and then click here on Insert tab and then choose Icon. We click here on Icons, pick the category of icon. Notice you have illustrations, stickers, you can have specific icons. And under Technology, let's say I want to use this icon in my document. You click on it, click on Insert, and it has been inserted at this point. But let's say I want to put it right in front of Complete Mediation. Bring that down, resize it. The other thing that I can do is go here under Icons again, and then for the next heading, I could have some other icon related to technology. And you basically are resizing it.